Deputies are looking for the driver and vehicle that struck a woman on I-40 east of Albuquerque, killing her. Detectives say around 3:30 this morning, the woman was struck in the eastbound lanes of I-40 near the Carnwell exit. The driver that hit the woman took off. Deputies say the vehicle should have front-end damage and a broken light cover. Detectives are trying to figure out who the woman is, her age, and why she was on the interstate in the first place.